Hello and welcome to Dogphilo. In this module, we will talk about the idiopathic aggressiveness or rabies syndrome. Some researchers believe that the causes of this behavioral pathology are a genetic predisposition or an inflammatory process of the brain. But nothing has yet been proven. Others think, on the contrary, that this type of aggression is nothing more than an exacerbated form of social aggression. The dog, after a period when he has behaved normally, but accumulating emotional tension explodes and assaults his master or a member of the family. The most affected breeds are the Cocker Spaniel, the Mastiff of the Pyrenees, the English Bull Terrier. Isolated cases have been observed in Lhasa Apso, Westie, Yorkshire Terrier, Jack Russell Terrier. But the incidence is more important of this pathology in the Dobermann, the German Shepherd, the Bernese Mountain Dog, and the Bouvier des Flandres. Idiopathic aggression appears suddenly and for no apparent reason. It manifests itself in a very violent way, and the dog behaves normally between one crisis and the other. Recent studies seem to support the hypothesis that such behavior is attributable to brain damage, particularly to congenital or acquired hydrocephalus, and to familial predisposition rather than race. Today, this pathology is called bipolar dysthymia. What attitude to adopt? Given the seriousness of this behavioral disorder, it is strongly discouraged to attempt therapy without first consulting a specialist. Unfortunately, most of the time, euthanasia is the only solution. That's all for this module. Thank you for your attention. The next course is in the description. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to interact with your dog.